and although 11 men did die during construction, 19 men fell into the safety net and were saved. Those 19 lucky men formed a very special club. It's called the Halfway to Hell.